Thank you again, Rachel Nachwala, for that report. Now, the Ministry of Health is set to receive AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine this week on Wednesday, which is the 16th of June this year. The Ministry of Health's publicist, Emmanuel Ainebiona, clarified that they are going to receive 175,000 doses, but the priority is going to be given to those that received their first jab. Take a look.
Last week, the Ministry of Health revealed that the country was running out of COVID-19 vaccines. This created fear among Ugandans due to the escalating infections. Fortunately, the country is receiving another batch of 175,000 doses on Wednesday this week.
We are expecting to continue with the COVID-19 vaccination exercise, and the good news is that we are expecting to receive 175,000 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine, which is an additional from the COVAX facility with support from the French government. And these vaccines will arrive aboard KRM at 10 p.m. on Wednesday night.
Health workers, teachers, and people who receive the first dose will be top priority in the renewed vaccinations.
Priority groups remain health workers, people who had taken their first shot, and also those above 50 years of age, and those with underlying conditions, and also the teachers who are expected to take jabs before they return to school.
The country has already used over 800,000 doses from the 964,000 doses that were received from global sharing facility COVAX and the Indian government in March. The ministry last week halted the mass vaccination of people at Kololo over a limited number of remaining vaccines.
The vaccination process is going on well, and the figures show that we are almost hitting 800,000. But after the data entry and cleaning process, we hope the number will be as per the vaccines we received.
On Thursday last week, the government allocated 560 billion shillings in the 2021-2022 financial year budget to procure COVID-19 vaccines. Amos Lugolobi, the Minister of State for Finance in charge of planning, while presenting the budget estimates for the 2021-2022 financial years, said the vaccines will be used to vaccinate 6 million people to contain the COVID-19 pandemic in the country.